Hi, in this video we are going to learn how to make a ladybird. So let's start with the session.
For that, we are going to make one circle like this, another circle, and one more circle. After that, create a flower by making a U shape, again a U shape. And we're gonna repeat this shape again and again, at least for 5 times. So our flower will be ready. Similarly, we are going to create another flower over here, like this. If you want, you can create a different kind of a flower also. It's up to you. Here also we're going to create. Now create a V shape like this, a long V shape. Again a semicircle, create small circle inside this big circle. Again, here we are going to create antennas, but that we will do with the help of the charcoal pencil. Again, make a V shape, a circle, repeat them. Very good. And like this, we are going to create a cute ladybird. One more time. Like this. Very good. Keep moving your hand. Make sure that you need to draw freely. So like this. You're gonna learn how to do freehand drawing. Again, we are going to create a semicircle. And here also. Once you are done with this thing, we're gonna do a quick technique of watercolor. So just spread some water on it like this. You just need to spread some water. After that, take any color of your choice. I'm gonna take orange. Here's my color. Take a flat brush, dip it into the water, and just give some blob like this. Again, very good. After that, wash your brush. Take any kind of a sponge like this I've taken, and just you need to dab it. So this is what we call a dabbing technique. See how nice the impression is. So now make sure that you need to dry this work. So here I'm going to show you how we are going to color our ladybird. First we are going to use maroon color, outline it. shade it properly so white space should not be visible. The pressure of the color should be high. To show you one ladybird, rest of the ladybirds you need to complete by your own self. Now we are going to do black color. So like this we are going to do black and red color. Now we are going to do outline. Now make antennas, make it like this and make a circle inside. Similarly, now I'm going to show you a technique over here to make flower, how we are going to create it. So for that I'm gonna use violet color. for the outline. Now just shade it like this with the help of white color. So same way you need to create other flowers also. If you want, you can take dark pink color, dark blue color, and with white color you need to shade it like the way you can see over here. So the kind of doodling we can do, we can make spiral like this. And this kind of shape we can create. Now here I'm showing you the kind of doodling you can do wherever there's a leftover space. Make minions. Create this kind of shape wherever you can find out the space. And what you need to do, you just need to create some random faces on it. See what I'm creating right now? I'm just creating alphabets. Here I have created A, here I've created B, here I'm gonna create Q, and like this I'm gonna create their eyes. Simple. Z. X. Star. W, Y, Q, small letter. So like this also you can do some kind of doodling. You can add more things, or else I have created this one. If you want some floral designs, so you can create such a patterns over here. You can create some flowers with the spiral. Again, I can show you over here like this. If If you want to make leaf, so you can create this shape and just random shapes in it. And this spiral which you can see near the flower, this we can create like this. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now similarly, if you want to create this leaf, so you just need to do one thing. This, make leaf shape, both the side. That's it, and your work is ready. So it's up to you which kind of doodling you want to do. And similarly, you need to create flowers, blue, dark pink, with the merging of yellow color.